Alright guys, welcome back. Ha! Didn't get a chance to fire off your gun, you bastard.
Whatever depressing fate lay on the other side of those doors, there was no point in putting it off any longer.
Fucking desk junkies!
And cholesterol, and still no sign of Becker. It wasn't the first time it dawned on me I should probably have gone over the plan in more detail, but it was too late for that now. Becker would be long gone.
I'm looking for ammo, bitch. Well, not only ammo, but I'm also looking for clues. I gotta get all Blue's Clues up in this bitch.
AUP. Those were the guys who jumped the yacht in Panama. And what was this? Had the Brazilian cops tipped them off about the money?
The money? I think that's it.
I still didn't know how I'd gone from drinking myself numb in New Jersey to looting corpses in Brazil. But this was where I was, 5,000 miles from a home I couldn't go back to on another suicide mission to clean up a mess that wasn't even mine. The CS were all but out of business in Sao Paulo, and suddenly Becker and Victor looked like local heroes in the war on crime. They'd really gotten their money's worth outsourcing their problems onto me. My old pal Serrano. We'd both been unwitting clowns in this sorry circus. Part of me hoped he'd made it out of that hotel alive. I didn't recognize the guy. Maybe this was the new slum king Da Silva had talked about. A throne never stays empty for long.
That's true.
Fame at last. It was no great surprise I'd made Ufe's most wanted list. I hadn't done much to improve the reputation of Americans abroad over the past few weeks. And there they were, my illustrious employers. Three dead and still, every chance I'd go four for four. None of this was gonna look good on the resume. And I was in good company. Howell Passos, sent up north to find a washed-up gringo who would act tough and play dumb. Boy, did he ever deliver.
Fucking reload, right? Did not expect that though, I'll say that.
Not
turn off this flashlight? I really don't like flashlights. Oh, mother... Oh, God! Oh, I'm so dead, I'm so dead! Motherfucker!
It was starting to feel as if I'd never leave that place. Like one of those nightmares where you keep running and running, only to discover you're chasing yourself.
Nice reference. Nice reference.
Nothing I was going to find in there could make a difference now. I had all the evidence I needed.
Magnum always looks good. No, I'm actually glad I'm replaying this after shortly after playing the original Max Payne, because now I'm catching these little references that I probably didn't catch before. I'm not sure if I caught them before, but if I didn't, well, that's... I'm glad
tear
I...
Tear gas.
I'm glad
this
I did
wasn't
it.
Good. I needed to find a way out of that stairwell and fast. That would have been too easy. And throat burned, but at least I could breathe. I was trying to work out what direction I was headed in when I discovered some more Brazilian architecture not designed for the American physique.
Nutshot! Oh, that was so close, my nuts almost fell out. I mean, what?
There it was, the tape from the Bronco security system. Jesus, it was that guy. I had seen him in the favela, Bachmeier, Becker's right-hand man. His time would come, him and Becker.